Which country are you watching from? Comment below.